Welcome to my project basa.com.
Now I am going to explain the project title: Diagnosis of Lung Cancer Prediction System Using Data Mining and Classification Techniques. Abstract. Cancer is the most important cause of death for both men and women. The early detection of cancer can be helpful in curing the disease completely. So the requirement of techniques to detect the occurrences of cancer nodule in early stage is increasing. A disease that is commonly misdiagnosed in lung cancer. Earlier diagnosis of lung cancer saves enormous lives, failing which may lead to other severe problems causing sudden fatal end. In this study, we briefly examine the potential use of classification-based data mining techniques such as rule-based decision tree, naive bias, and artificial neural network to massive volume of healthcare data. Aim of the paper is to propose a model for early detection and correct diagnosis of the disease, which will help the doctor in saving the life of the patient. Under scope of the project, the lung cancer diagnostic and prognostic problems are mainly in the scope of the widely discussed classification problems. Prototype lung cancer disease prediction system is developed using data mining classification techniques. The system extracts hidden knowledge from a historical lung cancer disease database. In some cases, even in the advanced level, lung cancer patients does not show the symptoms associated with lung cancer. So, in this project, we have to predict the disease.
Now, I am going to explain how to run the project. This is the home page. Enter. If you are a new user, then you have to register your details and the name. And you have to register successfully, then login. Login successfully, then view the patient details. This is the displayed the patient name. View the patient details, then fill the details about the cancer prediction. Then click OK, data will be sent out, and then send the data. The request will be sent to the doctor, and then log out. After the doctor will enter and view the patient details. Login successfully. The doctor upload the data set and pre-process the data set also. Then browse the data set. Select the data set and open the data set. Again, browse the another data set for classification purpose. The record will be inserted into the database and view the data set and pre-process the data set. If any null values, that will be cleaned After pre-processing, this will be displayed. And view the patient details. View the stages of the patients. And the classification details. In this classification details, the stage will be classified by the user details. And then suggestion details. In this suggestion details, the doctor will upload the stages. This will be helpful for the patients about their medicines. Open and then stage 2. And then stage 3 also. This data will be updated. And then the doctor view the request details. This is the patient will request the medicine and the doctor will send the suggestion for that patient. And this request will be sent. And then rule generation. In this rule generation, we are using SVM classification. For using this SVM classification, we have to calculate the stages of the patients, for example, low, medium, and then high. And finally, analyze the report. This report will be generated based on the SVM classifier and also the patient symptoms. And then lung cancer analysis is complete. And then doctor duty is over and then log out. Again the patient enter to view the suggestion details from the doctor. The patient view the report. And click the view report. Then the patient view the report. This report will be sent by the doctor. This is the stage of the patient is low, and then disease is no disease because the stage is low, and then treatment, a full body checkup, and then doctor name and their symptoms also printed in this suggestion details, and then log out. Thank you.